Hello and welcome back to some more Taylor Fears. On our last episode, we had a little bit of a competition of sorts with our teacher, Miss Sylvie. Also, we had a little bit of a falling out with Fiercey's sister Liana, but we made up in the end, and eventually we're going to have the resolution of fighting the island in the sky. Now, what I'm planning to do, because I actually just noticed this, I probably should have done this a while back, is the item to move fast. Now, I don't remember where to get gravity stones. I think we can just check our book real quick, actually. And that way we tell us. So, item, material, submenu filter. Oh, I don't remember what name it is. It's maybe ore? I think it might be ore. Yeah, gravity stone. You can find them at... Five Hills... So you can find them in the snowy place, eh? I wonder where about. So we go there. That doesn't tell us anything other than the little flavor text, which, again, I really want to read all of these. Don't know if I'll do them all on screen, but there is a lot of flavor text, which I really like. I'm guessing there will be a rock tunnel of some sorts. Yeah. Right, so that's our agenda for now. Worst comes to worst, I may do a little bit of editing here and there. We're actually going to change our costume in advance for the snowy field, which will be Snowbright. Yep, we want to reduce that LP consumption rate indeed. Now, one thing as well that will happen, if we end up putting up an atelier, there will be an event with Sylvie and Plankton and the like. But for now, we're just going to do some gathering. Because I have a feeling, whatever item that may be that will help us move fast, will probably reduce the amount of times I want to edit it to go in between places. Assuming it's as fast as I'm hoping it is. Poor Evie, all the bumps. He always seems to get a bump whenever I pass through here. Well, not always, but a majority of the time. my choony boy. Getting a few bumps. Alright, so we're at back at the snowfields. Right, so where are we at? Is there any... Well, there's this, but I'm pretty sure that's... Oh, I see. I see a cave over there. Let's ignore most of these enemies for now, because I don't think we really need to fight them. Let me just make sure about this. Any gravestones? Ah, there we go! What happens if we gather the ice tower? I guess just some ice. So let's look for rocks. We need to get more milk actually. Which one do I want to use? I mean, it doesn't really matter, right? Let's just use this one. There we go, we got the gravity stones. Wow, that was easy enough now, wasn't it? So we came up with a new recipe. So let's go back, because there's going to be an event, guaranteed, either of Sylvie or in relation to the quest that we just did. Probably Sylvie. Yeah. Synthesis time? Which one in particular? Yeah. Are you listening to the voices of the materials? I still find it really odd. She's like, oh yeah, this plank of wood. She's like, I want to become a shield. Sword and board. Nice! What type of medicine did you make?
Sugoi, lippa na okusuri da! Sasuga sensei da na!
I mean, the material wanted it. So modest as always. Yeah. Going cuckoo. Generally, that's not something normal. You'll eventually become pretty crazy. We'll eventually figure it out, right? So we finished that one. We also got enough gravis stones, which is great. No, my milk! Gravy crystal? So, we did that one. What's the next agenda? Because I actually want to read these. I guess nothing. So, quest book. So, where is... Is it that? No, that's Griffin Feathers. What was it? Calling voice. Let's find a way to melt the ice. I have so many random side quests! Oh, why can't it just be considered a quick and easy move? Ah, there we go. Oh, I have an idea. I came up with a way to strengthen the power of gravistones. Now I might be able to make an airborne ride. First, let's gather the power of gravity, so gravity crystal. That should be easy enough, right? I'm gonna guess it's in synthesize. No, it ain't. Gravity crystal. Wait, we have to gather five. We have to use three. I'll see how it is, game. Well, we'll just use whatever, really, because it's probably just gonna be used for an exploration item of anything. Some plant fuel. I need to gather a bunch more wood as well. There's so much I want to do because I want to, like, start out with the hot springs as well. It doesn't really matter how I do this, right? No, it doesn't. Like, I shouldn't even think about it. It's just like, okay, this is all we're doing. I mean, if I ever need it for something else, then I'll just make better ones, of course. But since it's bronze, we can't really transfer many traits, so less reason to do so. It's literally how it sounds, even though I never heard any of them. I mean, I think the grass would have a bone to pick with me anyhow with the amount of times I step on it. Actually, that's a terrible thought. Like, imagine if you're just treading around outside and you stepped on, like, a certain strand of grass and it's just like, YOU KILLED JIMMY! HE WAS MY BEST FRIEND! Like something along those lines. Oh gosh, imagine when you're using a lawnmower! No! Anyhow, Sky Flicker. I actually want to change my duds, but... Yeah, I'll change my duds a bit. Voices of Materials? It might just leave my mind. What in the world are the Voices of Materials? Thinking about it probably won't give me an answer. It's probably faster to ask her directly, right? Well, we'll ask her in the future. Any other quest? Or is it just literally just like, hey, you can do it? I think it's literally just like, oh. No. Why did I go to that? It's like, wait, are we making a broom, actually? We're making a broom. We are so making a broom. Right, let me change my dots, because in case we ever get any more scenes, I think it's better to be dressed for the occasion, right? So, I guess we just go to all and then we find it. Sky Flicker! Oh, we can make that. Oh, I have to use some wood! It's definitely a broom! No! I have such a low supply of wood in terms of how many I need for the hot springs. Well, I guess we could just go to Donna in style, right? And just be like, boop, 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 boop. Yeah, hold the gravity. Oh, this is. Oh, don't tell. Oh, there's traits. No. No. Well, hopefully, we could get them if there's any. I'm gonna assume this is like to do with speed, maybe. And it's like, no, you can't fly in the air. Fly high speed. Hey! Fly in water? What? You get stuff like that? Wait. Hold that phone, Amos. Right. You know what really isn't in this scenario? Bam! Right. So. Oh. I want to get some really good traits now. We'll fly high speed. I guess we can only fly at water. I don't know what the other one does. Oh, easy to stand. Okay, it's just component stuff, I think. I'm gonna assume it's just component stuff. Well, we got the component. Sky flicker. Fly high speed, fly in water. Does that mean that we can still like fly up high in the sky? I think I'm gonna guess. Yee. Oh, definitely. So how do we use it? Using the sky flicker lets you lets you move faster than before. I like how that one had destruction up. You can also allow you to fly across normally on accessible areas like rivers or cliffs. To ride the sky flicker, press up and down and press circle to get off. To use the sky flicker, you need to equip it first. Oh, of course. Oh, yes! I want to give it a little whirl. We'll give it a bit of a whirl as we explore. And then we'll talk to Sophie, I think. Yeah. So, I mean, I want to have some fun with this, okay? It's a battle cup? It's a battle cup, right? Gotta battle them with my broom, right? Or should we talk to Sophie first? I'll talk to Sophie first, actually. We can hold off for now, right? I can't use indoors. I'm disappointed. Oh, about some voices and whatnot. Please do.
Phyllis-chan, そもそも私たちの錬金術ってどんなものか知ってる?
Yeah, use it for apple tarts.
あるものを元に全く別のものを作り出す力じゃないんですか?
正解です。 私が以前言ったこと、よく覚えていましたね。
I'd be a terrible student of alchemy.
ですが、正確に言うと少し異なっていまして。
No, we just have to use Appalachian Alchemy. That's still a really weird philosophy on the matter. I think a majority of alchemists don't really do that anyhow. Okay, so like the time and eschatology, just for reference, just a little bit of recreation here. When I made a bunch of crystal balls to become rich, all those materials were just like, hey, turn me into crystal balls and become rich, you bugger. Oh yeah, all that water that I sold as well to make some money, you know, I mean, they all wanted it.
で、話を続けるけど、どんな材料もそれぞれ願いを持ってるんだ。爆弾になりたいとか、お薬になりたいとか、 そういうの。
Cool materials don't look at explosions.
先ほども言った通り、錬金術師であれば、誰でも材料の声を無意識下で聞いています。しかし、ソフィーの場合は特別。材料の願いを実際に声として聞くことができるのです。
Huh.
よくわからないけど、それって材料が喋るってことですか？
Materials have feelings too!
うん、そうだよ。
それじゃあ、この材料は何て言ってるんですか？
What is this flower that I picked up saying?
フィリスちゃんは何て言ってると思う？
お菓子になりたいとか。
I want to be eaten!
残念。その子は紙になりたいって言ってるね。
I want to become paper when I grow up!
本当に聞こえてるんですか？からかってるわけじゃなくて？
もちろん、からかったりなんかしないよ。
すごい！ソフィー先生ってやっぱりすごいです！
そんなに褒められると照れちゃうな。とにかく材料の声っていうのはそういうことだよ。あ、でも今聞こえないからって焦っちゃダメだよ。多分フィリスちゃんならもうすぐだから。
もうすぐ。
Exactly as it sounds. Because we're gonna go see Dio next, right? I'm kidding, I'm kidding. Any more events? Still check. Okay. Event! No event. Event! No event. How about an event with... you? No event. Where's my manly man? Oh, there's my manly man. No. Well, where's Drossel? 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 There you are. Oh, event! I just wanted to double check, okay?
ローセルさん、何を書いてたんですか？
ああ、脚本のネタを書き留めてたんだ。
おお、そっか。そういえば、ドロセルさんって脚本家でしたね。
You still need to meet your papi!
そういえばはひどいな。うん、傷ついたな。
I would have thought you were a barbarian!
あたしが書いてるのは人形劇の脚本だよ。あたしの夢は最高の人形劇を作り出すことなんだ。
最高の人形劇。
Maybe of seven colors?
そうそう。すごい人形劇ってね。人形がまるで生きてるみたいに見えるんだ。でも人形の表情はそこまで自由に動くわけじゃない。演者がセリフを言ったり、動きをつけたりすることで、初めてお客さんたちに人形の心を伝えられるの。人形が生きてるみたいに見えるのは、人形師と人形の心がバッチリお客さんに伝わってるから。つまり、劇を通じてお客さんの魂を揺さぶってるから。
That sounds so in-depth about personally speaking, I have never really experienced a puppet show. The closest thing to it, I guess, would be like watching the Muppets when I was young. That's so embarrassing to say.
私が作りたい最高の人形劇はそういうものなんだ。
人の魂を揺さぶるような人形劇。それとっても素敵ですね。
I would love to bear witness to that.
そう言ってもらえると嬉しいよ。よし、こうしちゃいられない。ちょっとでも早く最高の人形劇を作るためにもっとたくさん脚本を書いておかないと。
Give me a quest for it, please.
よし、バリバリ書くぞ。
Go ahead.
最高の人形劇か。ドロセルさん、すごくキラキラしてたな。
Oh my. Right. Drossel learned the skill puppet mastery. And to think when I get these done. Just making sure. Okay, no more. Pretty much as soon as I get these three done, then it's going to be swapping over to some others. I still want to use Sophie and Plankton in battle. I'm just trying to find a good time to like synthesize a bunch to get them, you know, decent weapons. Granted, you did get to use them quite a lot, if not pretty much all the time in Atelier Sophie. Oh. Oh. So how do I go up? Descend. I guess we're just like this all the time? Oh my, that is fast! So can we not go up higher? Maybe it's based on what I've got, so if I've got this, maybe I can't go up high in the sky. I might have to test that. Oh, if you hold R1, you go really fast! Whoa! Okay! I needed this earlier. Right, so, what is on our agenda then? Island in the sky, memorable place, stylish me, don't want to freeze. I honestly want to head to the memorable place. So I guess we could head back to Artona and style. Just be like, hey, I got a broom, broom, broom. So, this away, okay. I have to say, this actually makes the game a lot more fun for me in the sense of, oh, I don't have to just like trek my way there. I just get to be like, whoa. Wait, so if I can actually go over water, can I do this? Yeah! That's great! That's fantastic! Why couldn't this be in the main game? I mean, I know why it couldn't be, but still! You know, let's beat up this boss on the way there. I know, have I actually burned? Holy moly, that hits hard. Okay, maybe I was a little bit confident. Sure. We're just gonna heal him up. Oh yeah, we used up our really good healing. Well, not really good, but our decently good healing axe, didn't we? I say decently good, but not that good. Yeah, that works though. Because we can still do a lot of damage to it. It just did a lot of damage to us. I was not expecting that. Right. Stealth blade. Let's hope that we can get break with this, because this move is really strong. Oh. I mean, close. Oh, he's fine. Well, that's this thing being up. I just feel like being up, because it's like we're on the way there. And I figured our party's decently powerful. I just wanted something kind of thrilling to fight when we're back on normal. And it was quite fun. But a bird with dragon skill defense, I mean, I'll take it. Can't complain. Oh. So if I use the D-pad... Oh, we got a weapon for Plakta. Not yet. Nothing happens when I do the D-pad. Huh. Well, it is what it is. So let's just head over there. So we have to head past here, right? Oh, and we can go back to... Yeah, we can go back to Flusheim for the thing as well, can't we? Because there was an event with Maya. Oh, I have to get off. I can't just be like, hey, Kai, take me there! Oh! Yes. Can I use that town? That'd be amazing. Probably not. Well, we can use it here. Wait! Hold the phone! Can we go over there? No. I guess we need something to explore the... There must be something to explore there, then. So we do this. You don't miss... Oh, okay, so there must be an end of us to explore underwater, maybe? I mean, who knows? Who knows, indeed? Or you gotta go fast, anyhow. This just looks so ridiculous. I don't know, if I could, like, ascend, that probably wouldn't look as ridiculous. But maybe we could only ascend if we don't go for high speed. Which would actually be kind of weird, because why would you... Why should you be punished by just making it a specific way, right? That really wouldn't make any sense to me. Oh, we can't ride in town! Aw! Well, we need to go to Mia's shop anyhow. So we're getting some duds. So let's have a little peek. Because there's going to be an event here, right? I guess we need to buy something? I guess we'll buy that. Because more recipes are always welcomed. What else do we have? Gold long boots. That's a bargain for gold boots. Okay, let's see, event? No, well, there was an event here though, right? Memorable place, out in the sky. Well, there wasn't... There was mentions of something of it, right? I am really confuzzled. This is just a natural bump. I actually do want to finish a lot of these side quests, though. I mean, I'll probably do a majority of them off-screen, because a lot of them are probably not, like, exciting at all. It's just like, oh, hey, I gotta kill some flare demons and, gotta, like, talk to someone. So, yeah, maybe if we go over here. Oh, but it's probably too late for Eska to pop out and say hi, though, right? Let's visit Lodgy as well on the way, I suppose. Oh, yeah, it's too late for her, isn't it? It's probably too late to visit Lodgy as well, right? Blacksmith shop. Oh, no, it's not. And there's probably an event. Well, certainly is one. Gotta help out your buddy.
Sophie には昔から世話になってるからな。ついまた甘えてしまった。
へえ、先生とロジーさんってお知り合いだったんですね。
Well, you see, Lodgy crossed some dimensions to pop into the teller Sophie. That's how they met there. No, I don't know. That's not the true canon, obviously. It's just all like a crossover thing for recognition.
そうだよ。私たち同じ町の生まれだからね。ロジーさんにはいろんな武器作ってもらったな。
懐かしいな。ま、おかげさまで今も鍛冶屋は続けてるよ。だからまた武器が必要になったら言ってくれ。お前のためならいつでも力になるからな。
はい、よろしくお願いしますね。
There we go. So let's see if there's any more events with the man. I just noticed one thing, actually. Is that a reference to what he can use? That glove? And it's gonna watch you. What was it? Oh! He had, like, the ability to, like, use these elemental things from his glove. It was really cool. Okay, nothing there. Actually, let's see if he's got any new goodies. Could always get a treasure box, but meh. I mean, he's probably got new weapons or whatever, but... Tamagani mail. Yeah, he's got new weapons and whatnot, I think, but I don't really want any of it because I prefer to make my own. Because, unlike Sophie, you don't use NPCs to make your stuff, you just make it all yourself. I tried to get on my brain when I couldn't. Well, back to Artona. Because once we're traveling, we might find a fence. We'll take a break soon enough, love. Just want to have a little peek. Because normally I would cut out, like, most of the backtracking. But, considering this is completely new to me, I don't know. I don't think I really want to. Ah, I was hopeful. Well. If only you could gather us on the brim, though. But then that would just be a bit ridiculous. So we can go over here now, right? Wait, what's over here? Oh, invisible walls. That's what's here. Wait. So it just kind of like levitates automatically? Yeah, it just kind of like ascends automatically. Doesn't descend automatically, though. That's unfortunate. Now we can take shortcuts and stuff, though, which is really nice. Oh, I should have visited the Observation Institute. Oh, well, there's always another time. So we're going this way, right? Want to head to Severn Plains. No, we don't. We want to head to Parched Plains. Yeah. Should we visit Dion? Possibly. See, there might be events of all the alchemists as well. Oh, I should have checked if Ren was still bugged for me. Because she didn't seem like as if anything was happening. It's like we apparently locked like the alchemist stores, but it did nothing. Let's just head to Mechin then. I believe this is another area that we could have got some stones, right? Hello, Dio. I mean, Dion. Any events of you? Yes, there is.
Phiri-san,久しぶりだ ne. そういえば
Oh, we passed.
はい、無事に合格できました。その節はお世話になりました。そうか、それはおめでとう。しかし、あっさりと追いつかれちゃったな。まあ、そんな気はしてたけど。
don't be all defeatist again, boy.
でも、これで僕らは同じ公認の錬金術師。これからもよろしくね。
And that was that. Okay. Oh, we can buy stuff from him. So we can access his store. So what does he sell? Ton, milk! We need this! Give me some of this! We'll buy 40 milk. Perfect. Now we have all the milk power. So we can spam bombs, so don't worry about it, you know. So yeah, it's nice just for getting a small stock of things, but none of it seems good, like, really at all. But yeah, all that milk. Because I was going to buy some, and now I've got some. Let's just have a little peek in our tower then, see if there's another event. Oi, give me an event game, maybe an event of Dion? And who knows? Oh, there's an event. River! Hello! We should be. Oh, we could maybe stay at the end as well.
なあ、この鍵はじいさまにもらったものだ。いわば祖父の形見というやつだな。お。以前話したように、この鍵も違法の一種だ。だが、この鍵にはそれ以上の価値がある。なぜならこの鍵は、とある司法を手に入れるために必要なものらしいから。
That's got me really curious. Time to go treasure hunting, yes. To be prepared for your trials and tribulations, okay.
He
needs to gain more man points after all.
それは最初に手に入れた違法ということになるな。そういう意味でもこの鍵は俺にとって大切なものだな。
Revy smiled. Oh! Okay, I was gonna say another event! I was like, no, it's just the book. Simple sweets. We're still going to get the outfit as well! But every single time we get close, I just end up spending money on some other things. Oh. Okay. We gotta deliver. Gotta deliver the milk. Give it all the milk power. Take this milk. Take this tribute. $20,000 milk! You should be perfectly fine for a while. Now I can spam bombs! Whoa! Okay, so should we do some more or should we save it for next time? No, we'll continue heading back to Artona. That was my original agenda, after all. Oh, invisible wall. I just find it so good that they allow you to do this, though, in post-game. Like, I did say I might enjoy the game a lot more in post-game, and I am enjoying it a lot more, especially with, like, all the little new things you can unlock, especially stuff like this. And again, there's no time limit looming. Albeit the time limit was ridiculously lenient. But hey-ho. Like, imagine if this is the main game. It's just like, oh, I could just speed around, but that'd be absolutely ridiculous. Like, there may as well not even be a time limit at that point, eh? Anyway, we're back at the Parched Plains. Walking, psh. We would just zoom about. Oh yeah, we should probably just deliver those special nutrients, right? It's been like yonks. I go, I want to deliver the nutrients. Now! Ah! Why do they want to fight me so much? Like, they're actually gonna just die. I think I listened to some of the really good battle music, right? Yuto! Let me deliver these nutrients! This tree needs it! It's been waiting for it since the, like, fourth episode or something! No! You blip! Is that my reward? That? Okay. I mean, at least we got something, right? We got a purple flower after all of that. Worth it. We can also get the turtle claws for another side quest if we need to. Oh, Artona. So we're back at Artona! Maybe in a van? Oh. I kinda use my broom here. Let's see what this is about anyhow. Wait, there's an underwater bit there, I'm gonna presume? The little blue bit, maybe? That's interesting.
最近はとんとご無沙汰だけど、よく家族みんなでピクニックに来てたわね。本当にここには思い出がたくさん。ねえ、リアネ、話しておかなきゃいけないことって？フィリスちゃん、覚えてる？ずっとずっと昔のこと。 私、悲しいことがあって、ここで泣いててね。一緒に遊ぼうって誘ってくれたのがあなた。それって前に夢で見た。
We didn't even get any illustration to go by.
もしかして悲しいことって。お母さんがね、死んじゃったの。
Wait, oh, so they're not actually related by blood. I mean, that makes a lot more sense, of course, because given, you know, the hair color, eye color, and whatnot, that'd be, like, so differently from the genes that, you know, Fierce's mother and father have. I mean, I was a little bit skeptical about that, but hey. That should detract from your bond, though.
お母さんが死んだ後、私を引き取ってくれたのが今の父さんと母さん。フィリスちゃんはすっかり忘れてたみたいだけど。
全然覚えてないや。それでね、私と私を産んだお母さんはどこか遠い場所からこの町に来たらしいの。ああ、そのイベントフロムアルトーナ。私が探してる場所っていうのはそこのこと。私のもう一つの故郷。リアネーの。
ごめんね、フィリスちゃん。お姉ちゃん、わがままで。できることならずっと忘れたままでいてほしかった。本当の姉妹として暮らしていきたかった。Well,
you're as sisterly as they come, love.
どうしても私は故郷を見てみたいの。 私が生まれた場所を見てみたかったの。そのためにはこうしないと進めないから。リアネ、私のこと嫌いになった？こんな私でも一緒に旅したいって思う？
How could she hate you?
血のつながってない。
That's an extreme, and you know it.
Baka! Rianne's baka! Rianne, what is your thing? What do you think? It's not connected, so what is it?
Exactly! It's
not connected. It's not connected. It's not connected. Because, what do you think? Rianne is. 大好きな私のお姉ちゃんなんだから。フィリスちゃん。だから改めて言うね。リアネーのやりたいこと一緒に叶えよう。Yup,
yup.
私ができることなら何でも力になるよ。ありがとう。ありがとう、フィリスちゃん。Aww,
little hug. Oh, that was just a pan out.
さて、リアネーの故郷を探しに行くわけだけど、何か手がかりとかないの？それが全然旅の合間に聞き回ってたりはしてたんだけど。そっか。あ、そうだ。お父さんとお母さんなら何か知ってるんじゃない？
Oh, I guess we could ask them before we end off, eh?
それしかないのかしら。いまいち聞きにくくて踏み切れなかったんだけど。大丈夫だって。きっと二人ともそんなこと気にしないから。Of course。そうよね。それじゃあ決まり。うちに帰って母さんたちに聞いてみましょう。I
mean, they're a very supportive pair. Even though it didn't really show at the star, anyway, Liani learned the scale bonds of sisters. Don't know when I'm gonna next use her at all, honestly. I'm not really all for using an archer type character in these type of games, though. Not gonna lie. So let's see what bonds of sisters does. And has these various stats when fierce is at low HP. Okay. How about that puppet mastery? Increases chain attack chance during chain bars, temporarily raises stats after defeating an enemy. Oh. Not the most useful thing for boss fights, I would imagine, the temporarily raising stats part. But okay. So, let's just quickly head to our house. Check the quest text as well. It doesn't matter if I relate my blood or not. Leah is still my precious big sister. Maybe Mom and Dad would know something about where Leah came from. Let's return home and ask them about it. Yuppity yup yup yup. Hello! Papa Furious, Mama Furious. The Lucas and the Nicholas.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you can't take a look at me. I'm not sure. I'm not sure.
I'm
A little heart to heart happens, but no biggie, no biggie. Don't let your resolve waver now, girl. That's a stamp on his toe. Oh my.
Diane, Anta, Phyllis, ni itta no?
So ka. Erakatta ne, Diane.
Iwanakya Phyllis nante zutto wasureta mama datta no ni. Honto ni henna tokoro de majime nan da kara. Lucas ni demo nita no kashira?
いやいや、君に似たのかもしれないよ。父さん、母さん。気になってたなら、もっと早く聞いてくれればよかったのに。いや、リアーネのことだから、多分遠慮したんだろうけど。ね、だから言ったでしょ。
そうだったわ。だって私の父さんと母さんだものね。そうよ。それであなたのふるさとのことなんだけど、ごめんなさい。早く聞けとは言ったけど、よくはわからないの。Are you leaving me hanging? I gotta find leads.
君のお母さんは故郷のことについてはあまり話してくれなかったからね。Well、何か大変なことがあって東の方から逃げてきたという話だったけど。So
at least know it's east.
それだけじゃ確かによくわからないね。あ、そうだ。イヤリング。リアね。 そのイヤリングってアリアさん、あなたのお母さんから送られたものでしょ。アリアさん、すごく嬉しそうに言ってたのよ。それは夫が故郷の石で作ってくれたものなんだって。なるほど。それならそのイヤリングに使われている石を調べてみれば。Then
we would know where they were originally mined from, Yup, yup.
Eh? Itte kinasai, Liane. Jibun no umareta basho o tashikamete kuru no.
Hey, I wanna see it too.
Sore de mata koko ni kaette kinasai. Oishii gohan tsukutte matteru kara.
Hai. Itte kimasu.
Onwards. Well, next time.
Sore ja, ishi ni kuwaisou na hito ni earring o misete miyo.
Maybe Revy? Question mark? I know Revy knows a lot about treasures, but... Well, we'll see, we'll see. We'll read... Shall we read it? We'll see. Clue's earrings. Thanks, game. People who sell items might know something. Sold the minstrel, maybe? The only clue about Leah's homeland is her earrings. Let's search for Leah's homeland based on these earrings. Let's see, someone who's knowledgeable about things. Maybe ask people who own shops. Could be Maya, it could be like really anyone. We're gonna head back to the tailor just in case before we end off though. because I want to know whether or not I'm going to have an event. Because, of course, the last thing I would want to do is want to save the game, get an event off screen, and that'd be the worst thing to happen, right? Anyhow, folks, thank you all for watching this episode of A Tale of Fearus, and I'll see you all next time with another mysterious journey. This time with more brooms. Anyhow, ta-ta for now. Oh, yes! I want to give it a little whirl. We'll give it a bit of a whirl as we explore. And then we'll talk to Sophie, I think. Yeah, yeah. So, I mean, I want to have some fun with this, okay? Is it Battle Cup? It's Battle Cup, right? Gotta battle them with my broom, right? Or should we talk to Sophie first? I'll talk to Sophie first, actually. I can hold off for now, right? I can't use indoors. I'm disappointed.
Oh, Phyllis-chan. どうしたの? 何か悩み事?
Oh, about some voices and whatnot.
どうしても材料の声っていうのが気になるんです。お願いだから教えてください! ああ、ごめんね。 別に隠してたわけじゃないんだ。 そんなに気になるなら教えてあげる。
Please do.
フィリスちゃん、 そもそも私たちの錬金術ってどんなものか知ってる?
Yeah, use it for apple tarts.
あるものをもとに全く別のものを作り出す力じゃないんですか?
正解です。 私が以前言ったこと。 よく覚えていましたね。
I'd be a terrible student of alchemy.
ですが、正確に言うと少し異なっていまして。
No, we just have to use ablation alchemy.
うん。私たちの錬金術はね、材料の願いを聞いて自然の力を加えることで物体を変質させる術なんだ。
That's still a really weird philosophy on the matter. I think a majority of alchemists don't really do that anyhow. Okay, so like the time and eschatology, just for reference, just a little bit of recreation here. When I made a bunch of crystal balls to become rich, all those materials were just like, hey, turn me into crystal balls and become rich, you bugger.
Oh
yeah, all that water that I sold as well to make some money, you know, I mean, they all wanted it.
まあ、言われないとわからないよね。で、話を続けるけど、どんな材料も それぞれ願いを持ってるんだ。爆弾になりたいとか、お薬になりたいとか、そういうの。Cool
materials don't look at explosions.
先ほども言った通り、錬金術師であれば誰でも材料の声を無意識化で聞いています。しかし、ソフィーの場合は特別。材料の願いを実際に声として聞くことができるのです。
Materials have feelings too.
そうだよ。それじゃ、この材料は何て言ってるんですか?
What is this flower that I picked up saying?
フィリスちゃんは何て言ってると思う?
I want to be eaten!
残念。その子は紙になりたいって言ってるね。
I want to become paper when I grow up!
本当に聞こえてるんですか? からかってるわけじゃなくて?
もちろん、からかったりなんかしないよ。
すっごい! ソフィー先生ってやっぱりすごいです!
そんなに褒められると照れちゃうな。とにかく材料の声っていうのはそういうことだよ。でも今聞こえないからって焦っちゃダメだよ。 多分フィリスちゃんならもうすぐだから。
もうすぐ?
Exactly as it sounds. Because we're gonna go see Dio next, right? I'm kidding, I'm kidding. Any more events? Still check. Okay. Event! No event. Event! No event. How about an event with... you? No event. Where's my manly man? Oh, there's my manly man. No. Well, where's Drossel? 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 There you are. Oh, a van! I just wanted to double check, okay? You still need to meet your pappy. I would have thought you were a barbarian. Maybe of seven colors?
すごい人形劇ってね。人形がまるで生きてるみたいに見えるんだ。でも人形の表情はそこまで自由に動くわけじゃない。 演者がセリフを言ったり動きをつけたりすることで初めてお客さんたちに人形の心を伝えられるの。人形が生きてるみたいに見えるのは人形師と人形の心がバッチリお客さんに伝わってるから。つまり劇を通じてお客さんの魂を揺さぶってるから。
That sounds so in-depth about. Personally speaking, I have never really experienced a puppet show. The closest thing to it, I guess, would be like watching the Muppets when I was young. That's so embarrassing to say.
私が作りたい最高の人形劇はそういうものなんだ。
人の魂を揺さぶるような人形劇。それとっても素敵ですね。
I would love to bear witness to that.
そう言ってもらえると嬉しいよ。よし、こうしちゃいられない。ちょっとでも早く最高の人形劇を作るためにもっとたくさん脚本を書いておかないと。
Give me a quest for it, please.
よし、バリバリ書くぞ。
Go ahead.
最高の人形劇か。ドロセルさん、すごくキラキラしてたな。
Oh my. Right. Drossel learned the skill, puppet mastery. And to think when I get these done. Just making sure. Okay, no more. Pretty much as soon as I get these three done, then it's gonna be swapping over to some others. I still wanna use Sophie and Plankton in battle. I'm just trying to find a good time to like synthesize a bunch to get them, you know, decent weapons. Granted, you did get to use them quite a lot, if not pretty much all the time in Atelier Sophie. Oh. Oh. So how do I go up? Descend. I guess we're just like this all the time? Oh my, that is fast! So can we not go up higher? Maybe it's based on what I've got, so if I've got this, maybe I can't go up high in the sky. I might have to test that. Oh, if you hold R1, you go really fast! Whoa! Okay! I needed this earlier. Right, so, what is on our agenda then? Island in the sky, memorable place, stylish me, don't want to freeze. I honestly want to head to the memorable place. So I guess we could head back to Artona and style. Just be like, hey, I got a broom, broom, broom. So, this away, okay. I have to say, This actually makes the game a lot more fun for me in the sense of, oh, I don't have to just, like, trek my way there. I just get to be like, whoa. Wait, so if I can actually go over water, can I do this? Yeah! That's great! That's fantastic! Why couldn't this be in the main game? I mean, I know why it couldn't be, but still! You know, let's beat up this boss on the way there. I know, have I actually burned? Holy moly, that hits hard. Okay, maybe I was a little bit confident. Sure. We're just gonna heal him up. Oh yeah, we used up our really good healing. Well, not really good, but our decently good healing axe, didn't we? I say decently good, but not that good. Yeah, that works though. Because we can still do a lot of damage to it. It just did a lot of damage to us. I was not expecting that. Right. Stealth blade. Let's hope that we can get break with this, because this move is really strong. Oh, I mean, close. Oh, he's fine. Well, that's this thing being up. I just felt like being up, because it's like we're on the way there. And I figured our party's decently powerful. I just wanted something kind of thrilling to fight when we're back on normal. And it was quite fun. But a bird with dragon skill defense, I mean, I'll take it. Can't complain. Oh. So if I use the D-pad... Oh, we got a weapon for Plakta. Not yet. Nothing happens when I do... Hello, and welcome back to Smora Taylor Furious. On our last episode, we had a little bit of a competition of sorts with our teacher, Miss Sylphie. Also, we had a little bit of a falling out with... Fiercely sister Liana, but we made up in the end, and eventually we're gonna have the resolution of fighting the island in the sky. Now, what I'm planning to do, because I actually just noticed this, I probably should have done this a while back, is the item to move fast. Now, I don't remember where to get gravity stones. I think we can just check our book real quick, actually. And that way we tell us. So, item, material, self menu filter. Oh, I don't remember what name it is. It's maybe Ore? I think it might be Ore. Yeah, Gravisword. You can find them at... Five Hills. So you can find them in the Snowy Place, eh? I wonder where about. So we go there. That doesn't tell us anything other than the little flavor text, which, again, I really want to read all of these. Don't know if I'll do them all on screen, but there is a lot of flavor text, which I really like. I'm guessing there will be a rock tunnel of some sorts. Yeah. Right, so that's our agenda for now. Worst comes to worst, I may do a little bit of editing here and there. We're actually going to change our costume in advance for the snowy field, which will be Snowbright. Yep, we want to reduce the LP consumption rate. Indeed. Now, one thing as well that will happen, if we end up putting up an atelier, there will be an event with Sylphie and Plakta and the like. But for now, we're just going to do some gathering. Because I have a feeling, whatever item that may be that will help us move fast, will probably reduce the amount of times I want to edit to go in between places. Assuming it's as fast as I'm hoping it is. Poor Evie, all the bumps. He always seems to get a bump whenever I pass through here. Well, not always, but a majority of the time. My choony boy. getting a few bumps. All right, so we're at back at the snowfield. Right, so where are we at? Is there any... Well, there's this, but I'm pretty sure that's... Oh, I see. I see a cave over there. Let's ignore most of these enemies for now, because I don't think we really need to fight them. Let me just make sure about this. Any gravestones? Ah, there we go! What happens if we gather the ice tower? I guess just some ice? So, let's look for rocks. We need to get more milk, actually. Which one do I want to use? I mean, it doesn't really matter, right? Let's just use this one. There we go, we got the gravity stones. Well, that was easy enough, now wasn't it? So we came up with a new recipe. So let's go back, because there's going to be an event, guaranteed, either of Sophie or in relation to that quest that we just did. Probably Sophie. Yeah. Synthesis time? Which one in particular? Are you listening to the voices of the materials? I still find it really odd. She's like, oh yeah, this plank of wood. She's like, I want to become a shield. Sword and board. Nice! What type of medicine did you make? I mean, the material wanted it. So modest as always. Generally, that's not something normal. You'll eventually become pretty crazy. We'll eventually figure it out, right? So we finished that one. We also got enough gravestones, which is great. No, my milk! Gravity crystal? So we did that one. What's the next agenda? Because I actually want to read these. I guess nothing. So, quest book. So, where is... Is it this? No, that's Griffin Feathers. What was it? Calling voice. Let's find a way to melt the ice. I have so many random side quests! Oh, why can't it just be considered a quick and easy move? Ah, there we go. Oh, I have an idea. I came up with a way to strengthen the power of gravistones. Now I might be able to make an airborne ride. First, let's gather the power of gravistones, so gravicrystal. That should be easy enough, right? I'm gonna guess it's in synthesize. No, it ain't. Gravicrystal. Wait. We have to gather five! We have to use three! I'll see how it is, game. Well, we'll just use whatever, really, because it's probably just going to be used for an exploration item, if anything. Some plant fuel. I need to gather a bunch more wood as well. There's so much I want to do, because I want to, like, start out with the hot springs as well. It doesn't really matter how I do this, right? No, it doesn't. Like, I shouldn't even think about it. It's just like, okay, this is all we're doing. I mean, if I ever need it for something else, then I'll just make better ones, of course, but since it's bronze, we can't really transfer many traits, so less reason to do so. It's literally how it sounds, even though I never heard any of them. I mean, I think the grass would have a bone to pick with me anyhow with the amount of times I step on it. Actually, that's a terrible thought. Like, imagine if you're just treading around outside and you stepped on, like, a certain strand of grass and it's just like, you killed Jimmy! He was my best friend! Like, something along those lines. Oh gosh, imagine when you're using a lawnmower! No! Anyhow, Sky Flicker. I actually want to change my duds, but yeah, I'll change my duds a bit. Voices of Materials. It might just leave my mind. What in the world are the Voices of Materials? Thinking about it probably won't give me an answer. It's probably faster to ask her directly, right? Well, we'll ask her in the future. Any other quest? Or is it just let you just like, hey, you can do it? I think it's let you just like, oh. No. Why did I go to that? It's like, wait, are we making a broom, actually? Making a broom. We are so making a broom. Right, let me change my dots, because in case we ever get any more scenes, I think it's better to be dressed for the occasion, right? So, I guess we just go to all and then we find it. Sky Flicker! Oh, we can make that. Oh, I have to use some wood! It's definitely a broom! No! I have such a low supply of wood in terms of how many I need for the hot springs. Well, I guess we could just go to Donna in style, right? And just be like, boop, 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 boop. Yeah, all the gravity. Oh, this is. Oh, don't tell! Oh, there's traits! No! No! Hopefully, we could get them if there's any. I'm gonna assume this is like to do with speed, maybe? And it's like, no, you can't fly in the air. Fly high speed. Hey! Fly in water? What? You get stuff like that? Wait, 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 wait. Hold that phone, Amos. Right, 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 right. You know what really isn't in this scenario? Bam! Right. So. Oh. I want to get some really good traits now. We'll fly high speed. I guess we can only fly at water. I don't know what the other one does. Oh, easy to stand. Okay, it's just component stuff, I think. I'm gonna assume it's just component stuff. Well, we got the component. Sky Flicker. Fly high speed, fly in water. Does that mean that we can still like fly up high in the sky? I think I'm gonna guess. Yee. Oh, definitely. So how do we use it? Using the Sky Flicker lets you lets you move faster than before. I like how that one had destruction up. You can also allow you to fly across normally on crossable areas like rivers or cliffs. To ride the Sky Flicker, press up and down and press circle to get off. To use the Sky Flicker, you need to equip it first. Oh, of course. D-pad. Huh. Well, that is what it is. So let's just head over there. So we have to head past here, right? Oh, and we can go back to... Yeah, we can go back to Flusheim for the thing as well, can't we? Because there was an event with Maya. Oh, I have to get off. I can't just be like, hey, Kai, take me there! Oh! Yes. Can I use it in town? That'd be amazing. Probably not. Well, we can use it here. Wait! Hold the phone, can we go over there? No. I guess we need something to explore the... There must be something to explore there, then. So we do this. You don't miss... Oh, okay, so there must be none of us as explore underwater, maybe? I mean, who knows? Who knows, indeed. Or you gotta go fast, anyhow. This just looks so ridiculous. I don't know, if I could, like, ascend, that probably wouldn't look as ridiculous. But maybe we could only ascend if we don't go for high speed. Which would actually be kind of weird, because why would you... Why should you be punished by just making it a specific way, right? That really wouldn't make any sense to me. Oh, we can't ride in town! Aw! Well, we need to go to Mia's shop anyhow. So we're getting some duds. So let's have a little peek. Because there's going to be an event here, right? I guess we need to buy something? I guess we'll buy that. Because more recipes are always welcomed. What else do we have? Gold long boots. That's a bargain for gold boots. Okay, let's see. Event? No, well, there was an event here, though, right? Memorable place, out in the sky. Well, there wasn't... There was mentions of something of it, right? I am really confuzzled. This is just a natural bump. I actually do want to finish a lot of these side quests, though. I mean, I'll probably do a majority of them off-screen because a lot of them are probably not, like, exciting at all. It's just like, oh, hey, I gotta kill some flare demons and gotta, like, talk to someone. So, yeah, maybe if we go over here. Oh, but it's probably too late for Eska to pop out and say hi, though, right? Let's visit Logie as well on the way, I suppose. Oh, yeah, it's too late for her, isn't it? It's probably too late to visit Logie as well, right? Blacksmith shop. Oh, no, it's not. And there's probably an event. Well, certainly is one. Gotta help out your buddy.
Sophie には昔から世話になってるからな。ついまた甘えてしまった。
へえ、先生とロジーさんってお知り合いだったんですね。
Well, you see, Logie crossed some dimensions to pop into the teller Sophie. That's how they met there. No, I don't know. That's not the true canon, obviously. It's just all like a crossover thing for recognition.
また武器が必要になったら言ってくれ。お前のためならいつでも力になるからな。
はい、よろしくお願いしますね。
There we go. So let's see if there's any more events with the man. I just noticed one thing actually. Is that a reference to what he can use? That glove? And it's gonna watch you. What was it? Oh, he had like the ability to like use these elemental things from his glove. It was really cool. Okay, nothing there. Actually, let's see if he's got any new goodies. Could always get a treasure box, but meh. I mean, he's probably got new weapons or whatever, but... Tamagani meal. He's got new weapons and whatnot, I think, but... I don't really want any of it, because I prefer to make my own. Because, unlike Sophie, you don't use NPCs to make your stuff. You just make it all yourself. I tried to get out of my brain when I couldn't. Well, back to Artona. Because once we're traveling, we might find a fence. We'll take a break soon enough, love. Just want to have a little peek. Because normally I would cut out, like, most of the backtracking. But, considering this is completely new to me, I don't know. I don't think I really want to. Ah, I was hopeful. Well, if only you could gather us on the brim, though. But then that'd just be a bit ridiculous. So we can go over here now, right? Wait, what's over here? Oh, invisible walls. That's what's here. Wait. So it just kind of like levitates automatically? Yeah, it just kind of like ascends automatically. Doesn't descend automatically, though. That's unfortunate.